Well, the state's first commercial cash for containers reverse vending machine has been installed at the Currumbin Wildlife Sanctuary. Visitors place used cans and bottles into the machine and donate their 10 cents to the sanctuary.
It's free to use for everyone. As I said, the benefits are that it doesn't go to landfill and we get a monetary benefit to increase our initiatives.
More than 500 cans have already been collected.